Hi, I'm Nancy Pelosi, lifelong Democrat and Speaker of the House.
And I'm Newt Gingrich, lifelong Republican, and I used to be Speaker.
We don't always see eye to eye, do we, Newt?
No, but we do agree our country must take action to address climate change.
We need cleaner forms of energy, and we need them fast.
If enough of us demand action from our leaders, we can spark the innovation we need.
Go to WeCanSolveIt.org. Together, we can do this.
First of all, I did the commercial with Pelosi to make a case that conservatives ought to be prepared to stand in the arena and debate. I also debated John Kerry on the same premise. I wrote a book called Contract with the Earth, arguing we need a green conservatism. I mean, I'm very happy to say, you want to reduce carbon loading in the atmosphere. By the way, I don't know whether there's global warming or not, and neither does anybody else. There's a great 1922 report by the Weather Service on the fact that the Arctic ice has melted and that you can now go further north in the Arctic than any time in modern history. It's 1922. Okay. So whether you're engaged in large, long-term climate patterns that involve the sun and involve various other patterns, or whether you're in fact engaged in man-made, you know, I have zero respect for the way the IPCC is operated. I mean, so I'm not impressed. If I see a vote of scientists, I'm watching politics. It's political science. It's not science. Science is about facts, argumentation, theory, you know, et cetera. Second, I'm happy to say that it's very likely that carbon loading of the atmosphere is going up. It's not likely that we fully understand what it means, but it's going up. So if you want to be prudent, and I think there's a case as a conservative to be cautious, let's reduce carbon loading the atmosphere. If we went to the French level of nuclear power for electricity, you take 2 billion tons of carbon dioxide a year out of the atmosphere. I'm happy to do that. I'm happy to go to clean coal and to have the use of excess carbon to strengthen old oil fields by infusion, which could actually increase American reserves of oil dramatically. And a lot of things you can do that are practical, common sense. What I'm opposed to is a centralized command bureaucracy raising the cost of the American economy, driving factories to China and India, and guaranteeing our collapse as an economic power. And so I think we should be prepared to engage in that debate, not to hide from it. And that was the whole point of the Pelosi commercial. It said we ought to both be able to have this debate, and we ought to be able to move prudent legislation. Now, they then turned that into the Waxman-Markey bill, which is socialism now. That's why I describe a secular socialist machine, because their entire climate approach is just pure socialism.